Yatra will continue from Delhi on January 3rd, walking through Uttar Pradesh from 3rd to 5th, Haryana from January 6th to 10th again, Punjab from January 11th to 20th, and in between 19th, we are spending in Himachal for a day. The Yatra will enter Jammu and Kashmir on the evening of the 20th and end with a flag hoisting at Srinagar on the 13th of January. 30th of January. The meeting of Bharat Jodo is not limited only to the 12 states, you all know. We had a parallel Bharat Jodo Yatra already. Assam completed 895 kilometer Bharat Jodo Yatra. Jharkhand completed thousands of kilometer Bharat Jodo Yatra. Now Bihar is starting tomorrow on 5th. And of course, West Bengal is also doing Bharat Jodo Yatra of West Bengal. All these activities, we are conveying the message of Bharat Jodo Yatra to the common people of this country. And January 26th onwards, for 2 months, Haath Se Haath Jodo Abhiyan is going to create a clear-cut follow-up of this Bharat Jodo Yatra by doing thousands of corner meetings in the local areas of this country.